said you only get 80% of it. There's a lady, she's coming over to say something. She's gonna have a dog. She's gonna want to come and talk something.
Which lady is that?
Jimmy John, somebody wore Jimmy John's to watch the eclipse.
I saw something up there.
No, there's nothing up
there.
I see space aliens.
No, I really did see
it's still a sun. Well, it's sun. You're going to have a beautiful video of the sun.
Of the sun. Yeah.
I think they're darker, though.
I know, but I did see something. Oh, another airplane.
It's 12:11.
I wonder if they're going to fly all the airplanes or, like, shut the airspace. They're saying, like, when you're driving,
that's because you're going to stop and you're looking at the sky.
Here's the thing. What are you going to stop to see? It looks the same.
No, it just looks like a little eclipsey. It looks a little dark eclipse. It's funny because it doesn't look eclipsey in here.
Right, at all. It's like a bright sun.
Yeah, but it's not, though, because something is stopping it.
Something with it.
This way it comes. That's a good movie, by the way. I like that. Did you ever see it? It's a real scary movie, but it's a good movie. Not as scary, like, they kill you scary, but scary, like, isn't
wasn't
scary
it like
scary.
Stephen King?
No, it wasn't like it. It was frightening. That movie was frightening.
No, Stephen King.
Yeah, Stephen King made it. It's an older movie. It has the guy that was in,
oh, it's Ray Bradbury. I love Ray Bradbury, so I probably read it. From 1962.
Yeah, but the guy that was in it is actually the guy who was the bad guy with in Chicago. The guy, your guy, with the guy that was the cop, John.
Whatever you're trying to talk about.
Oh my God, the movie, like Die Hard. The bad guy in Die Hard. That was the bad guy in this movie.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Here, a movie, Something Wicked This Way Comes, 1980.
Yeah, you'll see the guy.
Disney. Mr. Dark, based upon an unsuspecting Midwestern town by Grant and Wishes.
1983.
The director
look,
was
look,
Jack.
Look, the guys. See you then. No, that's not the people. Must be another version. Disney? No, that wasn't a Disney movie.
1983.
Maybe, but that's not who was in it. It was the bad guy from Die Hard.
That's 1983.
I gotta go back to work. Will you call me if it gets worse? It's really dark around it.
Hey, look.
See? Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's nice. Great.
Yeah. Got a little dark edge to it. And then there's the old man taking the video.
I love that old man, though. He feels like some kind of lotion. You need to get back to work.
Yeah, you do. It's so funny to watch this. Oh, you want to see my commercial?
I did. I saw it already. I watched it on Facebook, too.
Was it good?
Yeah.
On Facebook?
Was it on Facebook or was it on LinkedIn? Okay. I saw it on something. Okay. Yeah, I saw it. I did.
That's awesome.
It.
What did you think?
I thought it seemed a little scripted.
Did it? But I wasn't sure. Even have a script.
You weren't sure what you were going to say.
I wasn't sure. That's true.
See? In all the places all over, they already had it. That's what it looks like.
Right. We don't have
it. I'm going in.
Okay.
Tell me if we get that, though. I love you.
We don't have it.
Maybe we're coming late. Maybe it's...
Maybe late. We'll get it tomorrow.
I don't get excited. I've said a million times we're going to get into clips, and I never...
Well, because we're not in the path. That's why everyone went to Indianapolis. They went there. Because it was hard to run. We're not getting it yet. Is what it is. I'll still sit out here for a bit.
Sliver in Chicago.
Oh, really?
Call me if something goes down.
Nothing's going down.